Here we go. Come in.
Yeah, I'm in.
Alrighty, let's roll.
Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And a war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try. Should we dance?
Try not to break it this way.
Sassy.
What the hell?
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Can't say I was expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. The last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. Huh. What?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You're one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person, then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Halabadoo? Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
Stairs down. Those left of them, anyway. thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing.
Over here. We can swing across.
Okay. Ready?
You first. Where to now?
Look for a way up. There, look. You can see some structures beneath the falls.
Oh, you're right. They're even more impressive up close.
And we're about to get closer. My apologies. Up here!
Coming!
This way.
You sure it's safe?
You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not. Oh boy. It's definitely not safe. Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up. Only because you said, please.
I didn't, actually. What you said, Ganesh, was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place them in your way if you think you'll benefit.
That why the horse and I chase him for Halibut?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool. Is this really the only way across?
Yep.
You having fun out there? You know it.
I've ever done. In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
You're doing great, China.
I'll be doing better when we get to the farm.
Surprised we haven't seen Saab yet. Knock on wood.
Oh, he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why's that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little farther to go.
Huh? Oh, shit!
Oh, thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?